Ghahraman is a name of a famous Persian poet and philosopher who lived during the Sasanian Empire. Period. 224-651 AD. He was born in the city of Rey, which is now known as Rey, located in western Iran. His real name was Gharib al-Din, but he is commonly referred to by his pen name, Ghahraman. Subscribe, like, comment and share.